I remember last time I was just sitting down in my room and I put on a music channel and they were playing like my hits back to back and I started jumping, screaming, shouting. And in the middle of it, I thought to myself, my security man will be thinking I've gone mental. And then I said to myself, yes, I've gone mental. And I just was having a blast. And I don't think that it's possible to live a life of joy without having moments like that. The research about happiness talks about play. And I don't mean the kind of fake play we do where we go to nightclub and we are performing the dance that we are performing, or we go to concerts and we don't dance if we want to dance because we don't want people to see us making a mistake. You know, I'm not talking about, you know, going to a movie premiere where you're supposed to be relaxing and you are all dressed up. Because even now, even weddings are no longer fun because everybody's trying to get their best photo. I'm talking about all those things, all those performances. I'm talking about actual play. Where's your inner child? Why can't you laugh when you want to laugh? Why can't you dance when you want to dance? Why can't you jump when you want to jump? Clap when you want to clap? Why can't you sit the way you want to sit and be silly and be playful? Why can't you enjoy life? Who is stopping you from doing that? Oh, I know who is stopping you. Society. People who will judge you, who will call you silly. But you are not the ones that are living in your life. You are the one living in your life. If you stop doing those things that make you just be a human being and enjoy life because of what people will say, what people will think, or because they won't think that you are serious as you want them to think that you are serious, you're the one that will go to bed at night feeling miserable. You have to open up the space for joy. And the easiest way to prove that you are doing that is to allow yourself to look silly. If you've not looked silly in a while, ask yourself, who am I performing for? And at what cost am I not enjoying my life?